Every time anybody starts a new diet or they try to integrate new habits or they're really gonna get serious, what ends up happening? Typically they go too hard and they get a lot wrong. So in today's video, we're gonna break down the Pareto's principle and how you can integrate it into your life. Let's dive into it. Here's the thing, we often go way too hard at the things that we start, whether it's a diet, whether it's a new exercise regime, whether we're integrating habits or we're trying to have productivity, we end up going and grinding and hustling ourselves down into pulp. Now, the reason that that happens is because we're often doing a reverse or the opposite of what the Pareto's principle actually teaches. So what is the Pareto's principle? Pareto's principle is the 80-20 rule, the law of the vital few, or the principle of factor sparsity. Okay, I know that might not have any meaning to you directly, but what that means and what Pareto's principle actually is and what it works for is by doing 20% of the effort of a task or of learning something, you're gonna get 80% of the results. In a previous video, I talked about becoming an expert and how you don't actually have to become an expert in order to get where you wanna go. What I was meaning is that you need to focus on the 20% of the effort to get 80% of the results. The other 20% of the results is typically from the 80% of effort. Now, the problem is with just about everything that we try, most people do the opposite. Whether that means that you're doing the wrong diet protocols or you're pushing too hard at certain things, we end up focusing on things that are small and micro rather than the big whole that will actually give you the result. For instance, using the 80-20 principle on something like health is pretty simple. Go lift heavy weights and move often. Go make sure that you're eating whole foods and make sure that you're sleeping. You do those three things and you're going to actually have what you need to have in order to get healthy. It's that simple. That's the 20% that gets you the 80%. So this video was real quick, but I just wanted to talk about the Pareto's principle and why you need to start looking for it in your life. The 80-20 principle is a high leverage skill that we all need to have, whether it's identifying it in certain areas and being able to find what the experts are using to do the 20% of effort, which gives them the 80% of results, or just starting to think with that mindset. There's a lot more macro tests that you can do, which are going to give you the big results. It starts by actually finding them and then starting to implement them. I want to thank you for watching this. Press like if this video helped you in any way. Put in the comments below a few things that you've Pareto principled and found the 80-20. Otherwise, make sure to subscribe so I can make more content like this in the future. Thanks for watching and I'll see you soon.